I remembered I was reading a book. I was laying on a gurney, disoriented and shook. Five shadows stood over me, one read me the rule. The other four dispersed and started grabbing surgical tools. I felt heavily sedated, but still I was scared. Wanted to talk, but my ability to speak was impaired. A laser lacerated my skull, but I felt no pain. A tube drained and extracted the chemicals from my brain. Out of body experience, my conscience withdrew. Watching them operate on me from an overhead view. Seconds later, I was home, still feeling the anesthesia. I don't know what they did, but I was weakened by the procedure. Somebody's beating on my front door, it's my girl in a rage. Crying, asking me where I've been, cause she ain't seen me in days. I gave her a roll of tissue and said, "What's your issue? What the hell you mean days? I just hung up with you." As we debated, I felt weaker, so she sat beside me. She said, "We talked last Tuesday, K. Today is Friday." I said, "Yeah, Tuesday the 25th is the date." But when I checked my calendar, it said Friday the 28th. I sent her home, still trying to account for the lost time. The experience I had instantly crossed my mind. Later that night, I went to sleep, and 1 or 2 hours in, found myself in the process of being abducted again. They repeated the same process and entered my head. But this time somehow I heard every word that they said. One of them said, "This is the last session," and typed in a code and inserted a blue microscopic cranial probe. As I struggled to talk, the monitor started blinking, and on the screen was printed out every word I was thinking. I thought, why? As my body lay in stabilization. One of them said, "We need your brain waves to produce our nation. Our civilization's in danger, that's why we have you here. We've been abducting you on and off for about the last 2 years. Duplicated your whole mind, the entire infinite tree. People breathe from intellect, not physical intimacy." I said, "Man, if I can save a whole planet, then let it be. Especially if their mental propensity is like me." They emerged from the shadows, a princess and a prince. They sent me back home that second, and I ain't heard from them since.
We used the curd, everything I said, and you still confused about the direction I was going and the style that I used. Take a second to rewind, concentrate, and you'll find that I just told you two stories at the same time. Now if you heard everything I said and you still confused about the direction I was going and the style that I used, take a second to rewind, concentrate, and you'll find that I just told you two stories at the same time. Yeah.